¡Hola a todos chicos! ¿Qué tal estáis? Aquí Roman FF, bienvenidos al canal con una nueva serie Life is Strange Before the Storm. Ya sabéis chicos que hace un tiempo en el canal hicimos el primer Life is Strange. A mí me encantó, en lo personal, me encantó la protagonista Max Caulfield. Y hoy, bueno, pues empezamos la segunda entrega de Life is Strange Before the Storm, que nos encargamos en la piel de Chloe Price. Con lo cual va a estar muy guay. Vamos a ver la historia de este juego, que es 3 años antes de la tormenta, como aquí dice, Before the Storm, antes de la tormenta. Con lo cual, vamos a ver qué es lo que pasa. Imagino que aquí Max no sale todavía, ¿no? Porque son 3 años antes, con lo cual, o sí, no se sabe. Igual es todavía amiga aún, ¿no? De Chloe. Así que, venga, vamos a comprobarlo. A ver, ¿qué tal? Episodios. A ver, configuración. Perfecto, muy bien. Todo esto es... sí. Vale, episodios. Aquí tenemos un bonus, ¿vale? Que es el episodio Adiós, que es un DLC descargable que viene con el juego. Así que esta es la edición limitada. Con lo cual vamos a empezar el primero. Episodio 1, despierta. Imagino que Chloe en esta entrega estará con su amiga Rachel Amber, esta que tanto se habló en la Academia Black Will, ¿no? En el primer Life is Strange, con Max, que desapareció. Y veremos, ¿no? Porque esa chica era bastante popular. Ya descubrimos en el primer Life is Strange que el señor Jefferson era el que aquí, ¿no? Hacía las cositas, ¿no? El que hacía sus maldades. Bueno, vamos a ver. ¡Wow! El tren, chica, que te pilla. Muy bien, muy bien. Ah, es típico de Chloe hacer esas cosas. Y aquí tenemos a Chloe. Wow, hay fiesta por ahí. Firewalk is playing a show at the old mill. Fuck yes. Mom would kill me if she knew. Okay, empezamos ya aquí. Ajá, vale. No se puede ir por aquí detrás, pues adelante. Vamos allá. Aquí vemos una valla. Que tenemos que pasar por aquí, por la valla. Miramos la valla. ¿Qué más da? No está prohibido el paso. Saltamos. Que te den cartel. Holy shit. Bueno, la que he liado aquí, ¿no? If I'm gonna get inside, I'll have to get through that door. Vale. Vamos a ver, aquí hay algo. Maquinaria. ¿Qué es esto? That saw looks ancient. I wonder how long ago the mill actually closed. Vale, vamos a ver. Aquí vemos a dos tíos. ¿Y aquí qué pone? Resguardo de una apuesta, a ver. If I owed somebody $1,000, I'd be shitting my pants. Vale, apuesta perdida, Demon Mary. Wow. Ya vemos a la gente por aquí con sus problemas, ¿eh? Nada más empezar. Vale. Vamos a correr un poquito porque vamos. A ver, ¿qué encontramos por aquí? Pared. ¡Oh, pintada!
Perfect place for me to work.
Vale, vamos a darle. Aquí seguro que sale el primer trofeo, ¿eh?
Now, what to draw?
¿No hay metanfetamina? ¿Caramelos gratis? Venga, va. ¡Oh, trofeo!
Definitely, absolutely not a meth lab. I'm sorry, officer. It says what on the side of my RV?
Vale, pues tenemos el primer trofeo por las pintadas. En este juego tenemos que hacer pintadas con Chloe, a diferencia del anterior que Max era, pues, fotos, ¿no? Gasolina. Vamos, tiras la gasolina aquí, salimos volando, ¿eh?
Some say the world will end in fire. Mom would totally flip her shit if she knew I hiked for an hour just to see a show. This place is sketchy as hell. An old abandoned building in the middle of nowhere, miles from home. Home. Right. Now I remember why I'm here. Any place is better than home.
Vale, bueno, ya que estamos aquí, tendremos que entrar, ¿no? ¿Qué es esto? Un vagón.
Guess it's been years since anyone's actually worked here. That saw looks ancient. I wonder how long ago the mill actually.
Vale, todo esto ya lo hemos mirado. Pues nada, adentro, chicos, adentro. Gorila.
I've got to figure out how to get past this guy.
Help you, miss?
You gotta let me in. Check it. I'm totally legit.
It's not a bad fake, kid, but you're in over your head here. Do yourself a favor and scram.
Can't let him push me around. Should I go back and stand up to him? Or can something around here help me convince him?
A ver, ¿qué podemos hacer para que este hombre nos deje entrar? ¿Te doy con la sierra en la cara, tío?
That saw looks ancient. I wonder how long ago the mill actually closed. Nothing says badass like a nice floral print.
Ajá. Seguro que son estos tipos.
Those guys need to get a room.
Toma.
Damn.
Mind your own business. I understand. I understand, really.
Should probably
and
avoid getting on that
again,
guy's shit list. Seriously, though, who drives an RV to a firewalk show?
A ver, ¿no se puede entrar en la caravana o qué? No, yo diría que no. A ver, te quemo vivo, tío. ¿Cómo no me dejas entrar, eh?
Isn't exactly high on the agenda here.
Jaula para perros.
This place has collected a lot of junk over the years. A second door inside. So close and yet so far.
Pues mira, Chloe, confórmate con el musicote. Desde fuera.
This band shreds so hard. I gotta get in there.
Madre mía, esto va a ser difícil entrar, ¿eh? Mira tú, de nuevo. Déjame entrar.
God, again. What do you want, kid?
A ver. ¿Qué decimos? Déjame entrar ya.
I have to convince this doorstop that I'm not giving up until he lets me inside.
Vale, en este modo puedes replicar con argumentos e insultos para conseguir imponerte a los demás. Ahí vamos a tope.
Don't you remember what it's like to be a teenager? I just want to see the band.
I thought we went over this. Isn't it past your bedtime?
Para ganar tienes que fijarte en lo que dice tu adversario. Ajá, dormir. Enróllate.
Come on, bro. Do me a solid, yo.
Stop being cute and just split.
Monadas.
Kittens riding tiny mopeds are cute. I'm more like Red Sonja riding a panzer tank.
Okay, kid. I get it. You're tough.
Patio de recreo, dice el tío.
Maybe I am a kid, because this place looks like a damn playground to me.
A girl like you? I can't protect you in there.
¿Y las flores de tu bici? ¿Qué pasa?
A girl like you with pretty, pretty flowers,
bueno, bici.
Bicycle shouldn't lecture me on what I can do.
That is a traditional Samoan. Look, my boss decides who gets in, all right?
¿Quién es tu jefe? Bueno, a la mierda, mejor.
Screw the man and fuck the rules, dude.
Okay, you're funny, but that's not the point.
Dude, relax already. You're flexing so hard, you're going to pop.
Keep pushing me, see where it gets you.
Venga, déjame entrar,
hey,
tío.
Bowser called. He wants his jewelry back.
You're not accepting no for an answer, are you?
Nope.
And you really think you can take me?
Yep.
What if I had a knife?
No problem.
A gun?
Don't care.
What if I had...
You could have a flamethrower, an army of robot ninjas, and a motherfucking dragon on a leash in there, and I'd still kick your ass.
I give up. You're all right, kid. Go on in.
Bueno, 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 Chloe. Vaya tela, ¿no? Con Chloe. Bueno, hemos pasado. ¿Qué es lo que cuenta? Dios mío, qué interrogatorio. Veamos la fiesta esta que hay aquí montada en este aserradero. Con esta música.
This is intense. Shit.
Hey, Delia, come.
Cute dog.
Oh, esto me recuerda mucho a Resident Evil 7 con Lucas Baker en el aserradero con la fiesta. Pero claro, esa fiesta era como era, ¿no? La fiesta esa de Lucas Baker. Un pitbull. A ver si no me muerde el pitbull. Ah, bueno, bueno, bueno.
She doesn't usually like people.
Yeah. Me neither.
Pues por eso no te muerde. Por eso no te muerde. Vendedor de camisetas. De camisetas falsas.
No.
Ilegales.
No, 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 no. Look,
¿pintada? A ver.
Damon Merrick again. Who is this guy?
Ajá, vale. No, 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 aquí no se puede pintar, no podemos pintar. Chica borracha.
Sober up, girl. You're missing the show.
Bueno, si es que está ya como está, si es que ya la pobre no da más ya. Frank. Oh, aquí está Frank. Me acuerdo de Frank.
Reminds me of the way I make important life choices.
Oh, Dios mío, la que se está liando aquí. Mira, un cuchillo, un cuchillo.
Sweet knife. Just like the one my mom refused to get me for my birthday.
Can you talk louder, please?
Bueno, okay, ¿cómo son las camisetas?
Exactly. Is that guy selling merch?
Yeah, I mean,
wish I had.
Hey, are you selling
20
any
bucks?
What?
20 bucks for a t-shirt.
That's really expensive. Dick.
Bueno, Chloe.
No, 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 no.
Tanga una, tanga una.
We have to set this up exactly as I'm
supposed to. ¡Eh, que te la tango!
Hey, I told you 20 bucks. You looking to get beat?
That guy's a dick. If I want a shirt, I'm going to need to get creative.
Bueno, pues nada, chicos. No podemos... No podemos... coger una camiseta.
No shit. This car could slide down any minute.
Ya te digo. Ja, a que le suelto el coche. Y va el coche al garete.
Releasing that brake would roll the car right out from under that tool. Do I want a firewalk shirt that bad? I think I do.
Bueno, pues, amigo, no me has dado una camiseta, ¿no?
Sorry, dude. Maybe you shouldn't overcharge.
Adiós. Hasta luego.
Thanks for playing, dick.
Ahora, ahora, ahora.
Oh, yeah. Sweet, sweet victory.
¿Y qué hay ahí?
That's like 200 bucks.
What? ¡Qué suerte! ¡Ala, ala, ala, ala! Pero es que esto... Esto... No, no, no. Esto tampoco es plan de pasarse.
Not worth it. These guys might burn me at the stake.
Con la camiseta nos basta, ¿eh? Está bien. Tampoco hay que ser en plan aquí... ¡Cachimbita!
Nothing sadder than a neglected bong.
Vale. Tipos chungos... El cuchillito, que ya lo hemos visto... Aquí tenemos. A ver. Una cabeza de venado. Muy bien. Pintada. Vale, aquí podemos hacer una pintada. Ojo malvado. Te voy a rajar. ¿Qué podemos hacer? A ver. Te voy a rajar. Ahí, a lo chungo. Estamos en un sitio chungo, pues a lo chungo. Vamos. Ok. Jeringas. ¡Oh, Dios! Frank, ¿te estás colocando, tío, ya? Y no me extraña. Póster. Bueno. Pues por lo que se ve aquí, está el hombre. A ver.
Yo, Frank.
Hey.
Chloe.
I know your name, you idiot. You bought pot for me every month for a year. Look at that getup, studs. You're trying too hard. What are you even doing here?
I'm here to see Firewalk, man. They rock.
How'd you even hear about this little shindig?
God, the internet. How else?
Seriously? Fucking kids.
Hasta luego.
See you later.
Whatever.
Vale, no vemos nada más por aquí. La escalera esta.
Half those stairs are rotted through. Looks dicey.
Ok, pues lo que nos quedaría ya sería seguir. El tío del coche se ha quedado ahí. Muy bien. Otro borracho en el suelo.
Sweet dreams, hombre. Damn, there are a lot of people here.
Sí, sí, la peña está aquí muy loca, ¿eh? La peña está aquí muy loca. Oh, Dios mío, ¿cómo nos vamos a abrir paso entre la peña? Esto... Uy, uy, uy. Venga.
Here we go. Fuck.
Sorry, tipo chungo. Tranquilo, no te pases, ¿eh?
You okay?
I'm fine.
Relax. You bumped into me, remember?
Fuck off, man.
Hey, you don't know who I am, do you?
No. And I give zero shits.
Hey, let me know how that works out for you, bitch.
All right. Mosh pit is a no-go. Fine.
Muy bien.
Maybe I can get a better view of the action from up above.
Desde arriba, ¿eh? ¿Qué tenemos que subir? ¿Por aquí? ¿Por la escalera esta? Si está rota. No sé cómo no nos han metido una hostia, ¿eh? Aquí ahora mismo, estos dos. No lo sé. Pero bueno. Oye. Bien está lo que bien acaba, ¿no? A ver, yo diría que hay que subir por aquí. Porque es que ya otra zona es imposible. Sí, ya, el póster este ya lo hemos visto. Ok, vale. Subir. Toma ya. Vamos a ver el famoso copy. Otra vez los chungos.
You should be more careful. It's a rough place.
I don't like your attitude. We're not done.
¿Qué pasa, tío?
Then how about I show you how unimpressed I am with limp dick assholes who get butt hurt over a spilled beer.
I think she's calling us out, dude. She's gonna regret every word. Every word.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
Dios, atreváis.
I'm serious. You wanna see me get angry here? Because I'm getting there. And it won't be pretty. It won't.
She thinks she can take you.
Cuidado, Chloe. Toma.
Rachel?
Oh, Rachel Amber.
Come on. Hurry up.
¡Fiesta a lo grande! El copy en este juego nos cruje, ¿eh? Así que vamos a ver con las musiquitas. Porque el anterior juego fue una locura del copy, ¿eh? Así que votadlo, chicos, muy positivamente. Dejad un gran like porque la verdad el esfuerzo que se hace es tremendo, ¿eh? Bueno, estamos en casa. Episodio 1, despierta.
Sometimes all I want to do is shut my eyes and tell the world to go to hell. Hey, Max. Hey, Dad. Another day in paradise, right?
Oh, mira, ahí está Max.
Daily rituals are important.
Max, la pringada.
They involve writing unread letters to friends who have forgotten you.
Rolling, wakey wakey, edgy bakey.
Last night. Seeing Firewalk live. The skeevy assholes. That girl. Was that really Rachel Amber? Smell like cigarettes and beer. Better change clothes.
Bueno, aquí tenemos de todo un poco para interactuar, ¿no? Madre mía, todo lo que tenemos.
Bask, ye mortals, in the light of the glowy bear.
Ajá, aquí tenemos otra foto.
So proud of me for winning that stupid science fair.
Sí, el padre de Chloe. Póster fantástico. Mirad.
I used to dream of riding a unicorn as a kid. But then all the unicorns died.
Oh, vaya. ¿Arrancar?
No more unicorns, no more princesses, and no more fucking rainbows.
Y se puede pintar. Una pintada.
Words of wisdom, don't fail me now.
Bebe que la vida es breve. Pues sí.
Everything's worth a shot.
Toma. Otro trofeo.
Fun fact. Shark babies eat their siblings in the womb. Maybe that's why I'm an only child.
A ver qué vemos por los cajones.
Max made me this mix CD years ago. And because it was Max, not a single song was pirated.
Oh. Poder pirata.
As awesome as some of those shows with Elliot were, they were nothing compared to Firewalk last night.
He guardado todo esto. Tienes que borrar esa foto mía bailando. Tú eres la única que consigue que me suelte así. Felices 2 meses juntos, Elliot. Es decir, que Chloe está aquí con un tal Elliot.
Mom said I was too young to go. She was wrong. And it was awesome.
¿El skate?
I used to love skateboarding. It's the only mode of transportation that doubles as a middle finger.
Vale, hay que seleccionar esta. No nos deja
Seleccionar la otra. Bueno. Porque a ver si podemos seleccionar otra. No. Pues ya está.
I really should get going.
Vale, a ver qué más. Miramos esto.
How do I want to express my teenage angst today?
Sombrerito pirata.
Nice one, Chloe. Mom's gonna love the new look. Nice one, Chloe. Mom's
vale.
Gonna love the new look.
Nada más. Boletín de notas.
Man, I am killing it this year.
A ver qué tal las notas.
I don't think Mom's going to feel the same way.
Vale, química suficiente, lengua insuficiente, educación física suficiente, historia insuficiente y geometría suficiente. Quizás sea mejor hacer esto.
Yeah, no one needs to see that. Thank you.
Muy bien.
That really was Rachel Amber. And she saved my life. How was last night even real?
Bueno, pues ya está, chicos. Veamos el ordenador.
I'm actually going to use you to do my homework. Ask Miss Arcadia. You're the only source of info I trust in this town. Wait, what? Who? What photo?
Oh, Victoria.
I have feelings about this. Most of them are not good feelings.
Ha sido Victoria, ¿eh? Seguro. Bueno. Vayamos tirando.
Shit. Where's my phone? God, it's not here. How drunk was I last night?
Chloe, I said breakfast.
Guess I better try calling my phone with Mom's. Okay, Mom's phone is probably in her room. I can use it to call mine, then figure out where the hell I left it.
Vale, nada, por aquí, ¿verdad? A ver, antes de salir, una foto.
Home sweet home. Whoever said you can't go home again was probably from Arcadia Bay. And he could go home again. He just didn't want to.
Arcadia Bay, y vemos ahí al fondo el faro. Chicos, el faro del primer juego. Veamos si en este sale, ¿no? Imagino que sí, también. Esta es la habitación de los papis. Imagino. Anillo, bolso. Uy, uy, vamos a mirar.
Mom's old engagement ring. Supposed to be mine. If I'm ever stupid enough to get grade B. Fuck you, Arcadia Pond. Wait. Mom's selling her engagement ring?
Eso parece que lo va a vender.
Can't believe I used to sneak in there for her makeup. I made this for Mom when I was like 10 years old. If she wore it now, I'm not sure. I hate that she hides all our old pictures of Dad.
Pues la colocamos en la cómoda para que no la esconda.
You don't deserve to be stuck in a drawer like this.
Hombre, ahora está con David, ¿no? Ey, el móvil está aquí.
I should call my phone. How can Mom look at this every day and not see what a tool she's dating?
David, chicos, ese hombre del bigote, es el padre, digamos, el padrastro, ¿no?, de Chloe. Vale, ¿dónde está?
Sounds like my phone is definitely nearby.
Está aquí en el baño. Y está... Dios, detrás del retrete, madre mía.
There we go. Wonder how many calls I've missed.
Vale, tenemos a Elliot y mamá. Elliot, ya van tres veces. Ajá. Vale, Chloe, vas a estar en casa a tu hora. Habrá consecuencias.
Chloe, breakfast. Bring my purse down with you, please.
Yeah, yeah. Okay.
Muy bien, mamá, ya voy, hija.
The preferred towel of Captain Bluebeard, scourge of Arcadia Bay.
Pero antes teníamos que mirar más cositas por aquí, que todavía no habíamos terminado de investigar.
I want mom to be happy, but not like this. Not like this.
Amor después de perderlo, ¿no? Vale. Bueno. El cajón.
It's weird that mom's always hoarding these old catalogs. It's not like we have any money.
A ver, aquí en la cama tiene que haber algo, ¿eh?
Mom's finally making her bed again. I guess that's a good sign.
Okay. Vale, este cajón ya lo abrimos. No, vamos a ver. Vale.
Mom. Bad enough that David comes here for dinner.
Ya eso se entiende, se sobreentiende. Se esperaba algo así. Así que bueno, pues vamos a desayunar que ya con esto más que suficiente. Es verdad, el bolso. El bolso de mamá. Espero que ese bolso no esté lleno de esas cositas. De esos globitos. Vale, vale.
That really makes me want to hurry. Coming, mom.
Bueno, de momento bien, chicos. Me está gustando el empiezo del juego. Es bastante parecido al de Max, ¿no?
Finally, you can put my purse on the dining table. Might still have time for breakfast if you hurry.
Dining table, here I come.
Vale, vamos a ver.
Dad took these photos.
Aquí tenemos más fotitos.
I wonder how long it'll take mom to shove them in a drawer somewhere.
Okay. Aquí tenemos a la madre de Chloe, Joyce.
It's not that I'm ungrateful. It's just that when your mom works in a diner, you're not always in the pot roast. Mom hates pot roast. How can bacon smell so good, but I'd still rather stuff these sugar bombs in my mouth?
Vale, aquí las monedas ahí.
He spent the last of his curses on bus fare and milk.
Por las palabrotas.
Wow. Sean Prescott's son Nathan goes to my school. Sounds like the apple didn't fall far from the asshole.
Vale, os pongo en situación, chicos. Nathan Prescott es otro chico con dinero de la Academia Blackwell, ¿vale? Que es como un instituto, ¿vale? En el que, bueno, pues este chico se metía mucho con la prota del juego anterior. Y a la vez con esta chica, Chloe, que era amiga de Max y es amiga de Max todavía. Y bueno, y Sean Prescott es el padre de este Nathan, ¿no?
Why do I suddenly want to get some fireworks?
Que son aquí los que...
This is
A
Principal
ver,
Ray
espérate.
Wells. Let me be emphatic. I have an enormous stick inserted into my butt. Thank you. Also, Chloe, you're poor and in trouble.
Bueno, pues con esto ya... A ver, aquí podemos dejar el bolso. Aquí vemos más cosas. Es que hay cosas para
We're
interactuar.
already supporting one.
A tu
Thanks.
tiplén. Vale. Mancha de vino.
From when Max and I spilled Mom's wine. I think the only reason Mom hasn't recarpeted is so she can stay mad at me. It's my job to water these plants, but it was Dad's job to remind me. Made that for Mom in an art class when I was like 5. She was never a smoker, but it's cool. I was never an artist.
Wait, those aren't Mom's keys.
And these would be David's keys. There's probably a better place for them than the ashtray I made Mom. Like his home, maybe?
Esto lo defenderemos. Esto lo miramos también en el juego anterior. Si estás viendo este juego y te interesa saber más del juego anterior, te lo recomiendo. Pásate por el juego, por la lista de reproducción. Te la dejaré por aquí en una tarjeta para que lo veas. Y ahora sí,
Keeping
continuamos.
trapped. Right there with you. Little dude's like, what the hell just happened?
Vale. Vale, vamos a dejar el bolso en la mesa de momento.
Chloe, I don't have all day. Would you get over here already?
I should see what Mom wants before she strokes out.
Venga.
Hey, Mom. You wanted to talk?
Chloe, what happened to you?
It's no big deal. I walked into a door.
You seem to be walking into a lot of doors lately. When I send you a text message, Chloe, like last night, I need you to answer.
You can just say text. You don't have to say message.
And I need you to answer without the snark.
Sorry. I hear you. I'll do better about replying.
Thank you.
Is that what you wanted to talk about?
What is it with you and David? Always cutting to the chase. Why can't we just have some pleasant conversation before school?
Anillo de
Are
compromiso.
you selling your engagement ring?
Chloe, jewelry gets appraised for all sorts of reasons, like for insurance.
Nice dodge.
How about this? You don't go in my bedroom when I'm not there.
How about you don't ask me to get your damn purse then? I thought you hated pot roast.
You can have a no thank you helping.
No, you hate pot roast. I don't care.
I don't hate it. And David likes it. And don't say you don't care.
So that's what we're doing now? Whatever your boyfriend likes?
A ver, David.
You do realize I hate your boyfriend with every fiber of my being, right?
Chloe, you don't hate
He
him.
calls me girly. He's a dickhole.
He can be old-fashioned.
Yeah, an old-fashioned dickhole.
Y ahora el instituto, lo que queda.
Ah, right. School. My favorite.
You used to love to learn.
Yeah. I used to think drugs were lame, too.
I wish you wouldn't joke like that. Let's not fight. I made you breakfast.
Nah, I'll just grab something later.
Oh, you'll enjoy this. The other day I made 4 eggs, 2 for David, 2 for me. And just before I served them, he says, "What are you gonna eat?"
I'll enjoy that, huh?
Tired, huh? That'll teach you to break curfew.
What?
I know what time you came home last night. And don't think you can get out of school just because you missed the bus again.
Why would you assume that-
Who do you think your principal calls when you skip? Do you think I enjoy lying for you, saying you're sick just so you don't get expelled? Between your grades and your disregard for my rules, I see you slipping. I'm worried.
But Mom, the whole point of lowering expectations is so you won't be disappointed in me. Never again.
You're happy doing what you're doing? Fine. Keep at it. Just let me know so I can stop fighting with Blackwell to keep you on scholarship. Money's tight enough as it is.
David, ¿podría ayudar?
Maybe David should start paying rent. He spends the night often enough.
How would you know? You're never here yourself. David thinks you need discipline.
David should mind his own business.
I think it's great David's taking an interest. He's a good man. Maybe he can help.
Papá era un buen hombre.
Dad was a good man.
That's not fair. I'm glad your father still has a place in your heart. But sometimes we need to make more room in our hearts for new people.
And sometimes, when we're incredibly desperate and lonely, we choose the absolute wrong kind of people to let into our hearts. Mom.
David's had some hard times too, you know. If he's kind enough to share his experience, I expect you to listen.
Like I'd let him get within 15 feet of me.
When he takes you to school today.
Very funny.
You will be nice, you will be respectful, and you will say thank you.
Are you serious? This is such...
What, Chloe? Such what?
Mom's trying, I guess. Maybe I should too. But what's the point in getting along if it means pretending everything's fine when it's not?
Bueno, vamos a ser comprensivos, ¿no? Con mamá. Es lo que nos toca.
Mom, I know you're dealing with a lot.
Thank you. I understand you don't need me as much anymore. But I need you.
I do still need you. You're my mom.
I'm proud of you for being so self-sufficient. But the whole world's not out to get you.
Tell that to the world.
You're impossible. But I love you.
I love you too.
Mm-hmm. Okay, David's waiting. You'll need to bring him his keys from the ashtray. Try not to kill each other.
Got it. Unless he tries to give me advice. Or looks at me funny.
Chloe.
Or looks at me at all.
Chloe.
Mom.
Have a good day.
You too.
Bringing David his keys is about the most humiliating thing Mom could ask me to do.
Bueno chicos, pues vamos a dejar el primer episodio del juego por aquí, que ya casi llevamos una hora. Y ya en el siguiente continuamos por aquí, le daremos las llaves a David, que estará en el garaje de la casa, me imagino, que está justamente por aquí detrás. Así que nada, si os está gustando este primer empiezo de Life is Strange Before the Storm, dejadme en los comentarios vuestra opinión. Compartid el vídeo con vuestros amigos, suscribiros al canal, activad la campanita para no perderos ni un solo vídeo, dejad un buen like por este juego porque la verdad es muy, muy bueno, a mí me encanta este juego. Yo la verdad, esta serie Life is Strange es que yo ya alucino. Habría que ver el último Life is Strange, que sería el 2, pero bueno, ya eso más adelante lo iremos viendo, ¿vale? Muchas gracias a todos y nos vemos en el próximo vídeo. ¡Adiós!